Assalamu alaikum. The 12th of November 2024, Ahmed Bilal, founder of the Canadian Peace Appreciation, would like to appreciate Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman of Saudi Arabia for finally voicing his opinion about the genocide in Palestine. Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman has condemned Israel's actions in Gaza as genocide in some of the harshest public criticism of the country by a Saudi official since the start of the war. Speaking at the summit of Muslim and Arab leaders, the prince also criticized Israeli attacks on Lebanon and Iran. Israel has vehemently denied that its forces are committing genocide against Palestinians in Gaza. In a sign of improving ties between rivals Riyadh and Tehran, Prince Mohammed bin Salman also warned Israel against launching attacks on Iranian soil.
ونعرب عن إدارتنا العميق للعمليات العسكرية الإسرائيلية التي استهدفت الأراضي اللبنانية ونرفض تهديد أمن لبنان واستقراره وانتهاك سلامته الإقليمية وتهجير مواطنيه وتؤكد المملكة وقوفها إلى جانب الأشقاء في فلسطين ولبنان لتجاوز التبعات الإنسانية الكارثية للعدوان الإسرائيلي المتواصل وندعو المجتمع الدولي للنهوض بمسؤولياته للحفظ الأمن والسلم الدوليين بالوقف الفوري للاعتداءات الإسرائيلية على الأشقاء في فلسطين ولبنان وإلزام إسرائيل باحترام سيادة الجمهورية الإسلامية الإيرانية الشقيقة.
Ahmed Bilal is hopeful that since bin Salman has voiced his opinion, he will also now take a firm stand and some actions to stop the genocide in Palestine. As a leader of the Islamic world, it is bin Salman's duty to stand by the Palestinians and do what is necessary to restore peace and harmony in the region.